Mindset Optimization Program. First, it is imperative to understand how the mind works, and then we can understand all the anger, depression, and mental traumas in our society, especially on kids with a negative childhood experience. The mind consumes information from the environment and circumstances we are in, and it reacts to it. If you're around negative people, your mind wants to mirror that negativity. If you're around something inspiring, your mind mirrors that too. So be cautious about having negative information and people in your life, because they shape how you think, feel, and behave. Your overall personality. The main factor of who you are is not your situation. It is the interpretation of what is happening. We never learn by what we hear or what we are seeing. We learn by assumptions. Interpretation. Once your mind takes in information, it interprets it by asking, is this good or bad? Is this safe or dangerous? Should I approach or avoid? What does this mean to me personally? Interpretation defines things for us and tells us how meaningful something is. And that interpretation is primarily driven by past experiences, what we call conditioning. People can interpret the same information differently because they take in different parts of the information, or their mind is conditioned differently from their past. Kids react according with the former experiences, expectations, and internal programs. Mindset Optimization Program is really about learning to consciously interpret the information coming into our lives in an open and purposeful way. And part of mastering our relationships is learning how those we love interpret things. The program involves three training phases. Mindset Optimization Program Phase Number 1 will help in a period of 3 months to interrupt the internal negative programs that make lives miserable, and the care persons as well. Using the unique system Neurofitnastics, created by Coach Al Kelbrin, this revolutionary system creates new neural connections and helps the body chemical balance. Mindset Optimization Program Phase Number 2. This part of the program is 6 months of training and monitoring progress. Mindset Optimization Program Phase Number 3. Will help in a specific program to manage the symptoms of the participant like anger management, depression, hyperactivity, self-esteem, compulsive liar, myth many. The core method on the program comes from actions, assumptions, and satisfactions using several NLP techniques and cutting-edge web training. Our program rewrites their history, reprograms dominant intentions for who they want to be, how they want to interact with people, and what they want to create and contribute to the world that will form the real power of their minds. The entire program will be set up for your needs in a special training area website that includes login members area, phase number 1 and number 2, progress report. Stop for a moment and think. The first secret to becoming a genius consists of cleaning out the mind. While you may not have realized it, people have been putting mental garbage into their mind since childhood. Don't do that. Don't say that. Don't. Nobody can create a positive life with a negative mind. There is no magic in this process, just a different approach. If society can program their mind in a negative way, we can reprogram them to feel more comfortable and appreciative. The decision is in your hands.